Hi everyone, I'm Matthew Hicks, a senior product manager for OneLake at Microsoft. Today, we'll learn about how OneLake's One Copy approach lets multiple teams in your organization access the same data from different compute engines without any data movement or duplication. Compute engines power all the analytical experiences in Microsoft Fabric. In Fabric, the compute is completely separate from storage. But what does this mean? Fabric doesn't require you to have separate storage for each compute engine, and it doesn't offer just one multipurpose compute engine for all your analytics. Fabric provides multiple compute engines which can all access the same copy of data without having to duplicate or move the data. This means you will always be able to use the best engine for the job that you're trying to do. For example, if you have a data warehousing team building a fully transactional data warehouse, they can use the T-SQL engine to create tables, transform, and load data in OneLake. Now, if a data scientist wanted to make use of this data, previously they would have had to use a connector, which goes through the T-SQL engine, or they would have had to copy the data out of SQL and into the lake. But with Fabric, the T-SQL engine is natively storing its data in OneLake in Delta Parquet format. This means that data scientists can use the full power of Spark and open source libraries to read the data directly from the data warehouse. The same goes for business users trying to view reports in Power BI. Power BI reports use the Analysis Services engine to query data, and with the new Direct Lake mode, the Analysis Services compute engine can read the Delta Parquet files into memory without making another copy, combining the best of import and direct query. If your data engineering teams are more familiar with Apache Spark rather than SQL, they can use the full power of Spark and notebooks to transform and load data into a lakehouse. The T-SQL engine can still be used to create views and serve the data to business analysts running SQL queries. Business users can view their Power BI reports using the same copy of data with Direct Lake mode in the Analysis Services engine. When defining the data strategy for your organization, you no longer need to optimize for different teams with different skill sets and preferences. Teams that want to work with SQL can work with SQL. Teams that want to work with Spark can work with Spark. Everyone builds the same data lake. There are no silos. And with open access for OneLake, the same is true even for teams using compute engines outside of Fabric. Your data engineering team could use Databricks notebooks and use the ADLS DFS APIs to land the data directly in a lakehouse. They could also create shortcuts to existing ADLS Gen 2 or Amazon S3 accounts to virtualize existing external data into a Fabric lakehouse. All engines would still work over the same copy of data. We're doing a lot of work to optimize our engines to work directly with Delta Parquet as their native format for tabular data, as you can see with T-SQL for data warehousing and Direct Lake mode in Analysis Services for BI. Let's jump in and see One Copy in action. These are a few tables that I've made available in my lakehouse using different shortcuts. The order table from Microsoft OneLake, the customer dataset from Amazon S3, and the product dataset from Azure Data Lake Storage. I can see these tables are backed by Delta Parquet files in OneLake. With OneLake's One Copy approach, the same data can be accessed by multiple compute engines, regardless of whether the data is stored natively in OneLake or logically available through shortcuts. A data scientist can train their models directly over this data using a Spark notebook. Here we can see a query running on those three datasets. Data warehouse professionals can query and analyze that same data joining across those three datasets. And business analysts can simply navigate to the modeling view and start developing their data model. They can create rich BI reports immediately with great performance using Direct Lake. With OneLake, I can easily organize my company's data into a single unified logical lake with one copy of data that can be used across domains and projects and by multiple compute engines. OneLake empowers data engineers, data scientists, as well as SQL and BI analysts to all collaborate in a common data mesh on the same copy of data without any data movement or duplication. Thanks for joining. Let us know what features you'd like to see next in the comments below. To learn more and get started with OneLake today, head to aka.ms/OneLake.